This video is sponsored by Finoptis Infotech. It is a team of professionals providing end-to-end web designing to software development and also digital marketing services to the business. If you want to know more about their services, the link is in the description below. Hello guys, this is Revan. Welcome back to Tech News Episode 6. ISRO and navigation technology provider MapMyIndia are planning to work together on mapping model and a geospatial services. Soon, I wish India to work on Make in India projects and bring our own mapping application. Apple is going to launch their own Apple AirTags in March 2021 along with their new iPad Pro. Samsung has already launched its tracking device called Samsung Galaxy Smart Tag in January this year along with the Galaxy S21 phones. iPad Pro 2021 may comes with two variants, 12.9-inch and 11-inch model. It is powered by A14 Bionic chipset. Amazon announces Apple Day Sale. Among iPhones, we get offers on iPhone 12 mini, iPhone 11 Pro series and iPhone 7. We get iPhone 12 mini 64GB variant at ₹64,490 and a 128GB variant for ₹69,490. iPhone 11 Pro comes for ₹82,900 with additional discount of ₹9,000 on HDFC bank credit cards. Apple AirPods is available for ₹12,490 and you will get an extra ₹2,000 discount on this product. Jabronics has recently launched their Pro Wireless Soundbar with Dolby Atmos. It has 2-inch drivers and subwoofer measures 6.5-inch. It comes with 2.1.2 channel. The sound system offers 450W output and 120W from subwoofer and 330W from soundbar. We can connect our devices via Bluetooth, USB cable, aux mode and optical input. It is available for ₹20,999. To know more about the product, go through the Flipkart link in the description below. Samsung is going to launch their new mid-range phone Samsung Galaxy F62 on February 15th at 12 PM in Flipkart. It comes with quad rear camera of 64 megapixel and it has a punch hole display design by Exynos 9825 chipset. It also comes with 7000mAh battery and a 6.7-inch AMOLED display and 6GB of RAM and 128GB storage. The price will be under ₹25,000. Instagram bought a new feature that when you accidentally delete an Instagram post and you want it back, now you can easily retrieve those posts with the help of Instagram new feature called Recently Deleted. IQ is again going to launch their new smartphone IQ 7 with Snapdragon 888 by March and in India. IQ 7 is already released in China at a price starting from 42,000 Indian rupees for the base variant, 8GB RAM and a 128GB storage. It features 6.62-inch AMOLED Full HD Plus display at 120Hz refresh rate. It comes with two variants, 8GB RAM and 128GB storage and a 12GB RAM and a 256 storage. It runs on Android 11. If we talk about camera, it comes with 48 megapixel of primary camera, 13 megapixel of ultra wide angle and 13 megapixel of portrait camera. It has a selfie camera of 16 megapixel. After a long time again, BlackBerry is coming back with their new range of smartphones. These phones comes with 5G and a physical keyboard. These phones are going to launch in 2021. Facebook is working on their own fitness smartwatch with health features. Facebook plans to start selling the device next year. An important message to all Slack users. Slack users were asked to change their passwords immediately after major data breach. They have sent mails to affected users to change their login credentials. The company has stored the password of its users in the plain text for a period of months between December 21, 2018 and January 21, 2019. So all the Slack users kindly change your password. Alphabet, Microsoft and Qualcomm complains against Nvidia ARM acquisition. US Federal Trade Commission opens a report on that. Nvidia is a company that made a deal with Japan Softbox in last September 2020. And Nvidia is planning to buy UK-based chip designer company Arm Holdings for $40 billion. That is roughly around 2,90,000 crores. Arm Holdings supplies processor chips for Apple, Qualcomm and Microsoft companies. Amazon is again coming up with a new implementation in India. They are planning to integrate within fresh stores across India. They are assuring that they are going to deliver in 2 hours. They are planning to implement in major cities like Ahmedabad, Bangalore, Delhi and Mysore. Initially, the minimum amount to order pantry is ₹600 and the delivery charges is ₹29. 220 crore solar power plant to be set up in Andhra Pradesh. Amar Raja Battery said that on Saturday that they could set up a 50 megawatt solar power plant in Chittoor district of Andhra Pradesh at an outlay of 220 crores. Poco is going to launch new smartphone series this year. Poco is launching the Xiaomi philosophy to bring flagship products at low cost. In India, Poco F2 will launch soon. Company confirms that F-series phone is in the work. Along with F2, we'll see that what models they're gonna release this year. Xiaomi is going up for the launch of Redmi Note 10 series of smartphones in India. They will make their official announcement in few days. Redmi Note 10 series will be available in 4 variants: Redmi Note 10 4G, Redmi Note 10 5G and Redmi Note 10 Pro and Redmi Note 10 Pro 5G. Redmi Note 10 4G will be priced around 13,000 rupees and Redmi Note 10 5G might cost around 15,000 rupees and Redmi Note 10 Pro 5G will be most expensive in Note series and it will be around 20,000 rupees. Realme India CEO Madhav Seth said that all upcoming Realme products about 20,000 rupees will be 5G products. He also told that smartphone market in India is expected to grow over 10% in 2021. 5G shipments are expected to grow across 30 million units this year. TikTok's parent company ByteDance plans to sell its Indian TikTok assets to Glance Company. After the 6 months of being non-operational in our country, they are planning to sell their complete Indian operation of TikTok to Glance. Moto E7 Power appears to be launched soon. It will come with a MediaTek Helio P22 processor with 4GB of RAM and 64GB of storage. It supports Android 10 and it will be 6.5-inch HD+ display with 5000mAh battery. The expected price will be below 10,000 rupees in India. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please kindly like, share and subscribe to Digi Integrity.